Hey, what's up, YouTube? We are back. It is us. It is the Sippingtons, and this is my beautiful wife,
Steph,
and this is your boy Jay. Today, we're gonna do a reaction of the group Foo Fighters, who's one of the drummers passed away recently. We don't know what from, and his name was Taylor Hawkins.
Yeah, sadly, we heard on the news he passed away at the age of 50. Our thoughts and prayers goes out to his family. So in honor of Taylor Hawkins, we are going to be reacting to The Pretender. We know nothing about this band other than we did do some little research this morning. So I'm not going to lie. Yeah. We found out that he was the second drummer. He's not the original drummer of this band. Let us know who the original drummer was. That little bit of information we do know. Other than that, our prayers and thoughts go out to him. This drink is to you. I hold this drink up to you, Mr. Taylor Hawkins.
Yes, sir. Rest in peace.
Without further ado, let's get into this video.
The Foo Fighters.
The Pretender.
The Pretender.
Don't pretend to hit that subscribe button.
Yeah, be hit for real with that.
Hit the button.
Hit the button.
Hit the goddamn button.
So far,
it's hype.
He got a little, he started off smooth,
right?
I think it's gonna be one of those laid back type of tracks, and all of a sudden he just came in. And I see my man Taylor right there, rest in peace. So far, it's hype.
The lead singer kind of reminds me of Neo from The Matrix. He kind of looks like him with the hair and stuff.
I think this dude, I think his name is Dave Grohl, because I've seen him like on war shows and stuff. I really don't know too much about Foo Fighters, but he was looking like that probably before Neo was. I think he always had the long hair and the beard, but he does remind me of Neo from The Matrix a little bit.
I'm the enemy.
right.
So first, let's get into the actual music.
Music.
The beats, the music, the instruments.
Nice up-tempo. Mm-hmm. Up-tempo, but had a little hard edge to it. I started off smooth, and I thought it was going to be smooth. All of a sudden, he just came in, and the music started hitting real hard and stuff like that. So it got me, it started getting me hype. And then as I watched the video, putting the video with the song, whew, it had a lot of energy to it. Had a lot of energy to it.
Well, as far as the beat, it was a beat that I could catch. You know, it was a tune that I could bop my head to, and I could feel like I'm in beat. It was a hype beat. Vocally, though, that lead singer, I felt he was killing it. Like, he was killing it vocally. I could feel the emotions, hair flying all around.
What he looked when they came in, and
all of that. Guards and all, you know, that. And the drummer, resting, he was killing it too.
Yeah.
He was
They both just played off each other with energy.
Yes. Off the energy. So, music on point. I could jam to it. It's up tempo. It's upbeat. You know, if it want to wake me the hell up, if I want to go do some damn yard work or some shit, I need to get hyped.
Yeah.
I can put this on.
I kick some ass, cut some grass. Yeah, this on. Yeah, speak in the backyard. Yeah. On my little.
I mean, our neighbors might call the police,
I'll be in the back like, well, I'll tell you nothing. And I'll be on my little lawnmower. Go off on that.
But if you on that lawnmower, you like the others. You need to be on, what's that little old one without the mower that you push?
Oh, the one you just push and flip around.
At the plane.
Now that's old school.
Now that's not like the other.
No.
But anyway, the video. No, let's get into lyrics first. So, the Pretenders. So, when you look at the video, it's the band, and then it's this army on the other side. Okay? I'm guessing the army is the Pretenders. Okay? There are people who want you to act a certain way, be a certain way, do a certain thing, and the band is their own person. They're saying, I'm not like the others. I want to do me. This is how I am. And they're fighting against the people who want them to pretend. Okay.
No.
That's what I get. It says, send in your skeletons. Sing as their bones go marching in again. They need to be buried deep. The secrets that you keep are ever ready. Are you ready? Hiding things. Keeping your skeletons buried when he wants to bring it all out. He doesn't want to hide anything. He doesn't want to pretend about anything. He wants to be him. And whatever type of life he lived, whatever things that he's done that maybe he's not proud of, he doesn't want to pretend. He wants to bring it out into the light, and he wants to talk about it. And he wants it to just be over. And he's saying, what if I'm not like the others? What if I say I'm just another one of your plays? You're the pretender. They're the pretender. He's not the pretender. He doesn't want to pretend. He wants to be himself.
Hmm.
And it says, I'm the voice inside your head you refuse to hear. So that's your conscience.
Okay.
Okay. I'm the voice inside you that you have to hear to say, you know, you pretending, you know, that you're not, you're not rich. You know, you're pretending, you know, you're lying at the job. You're not qualified, or, you know, you're a pretender. You're lying and waking up every morning with a smile on your face, but you may be depressed inside. All of these things you're pretending to do and to be. But when you look in the mirror and you face yourself in the mirror every morning, that's the real person. You're dealing with your real self at that point. Only you know the realness that's inside you. And he's saying he's trying to break out of that. He doesn't want to do that. He doesn't want to pretend. He doesn't want to put on his facade anymore. It's tiring. And he's fighting against himself, which is the pretenders, which is the army that inches closer and closer until finally he, you know, you think the army's going to win because you see these army of like 100 soldiers or whatever lined up in a straight line, and you just see four people playing in his band. Okay, but as they inch closer and closer and they get close to him, he has a secret for that ass. All right, this bomb or whatever burst and all this blood and everything comes out and all the skeletons and shit come out of the closet, and this is me, and it kills all the pretend and shit that you want me to pretend and lie about. I'm going to tell you my own true story. I ain't got to worry about nobody. Oh, I'm going to tell. No, because guess what? I'm going to tell it all. So you can't hold nothing over my head. You can't say, oh, I'm going to tell this, I'm going to tell that, because I done told it all. Can't nobody tell my story better than I can.
Hold up. Hold up. I got analysis paralysis. Her analysis had me frozen. Listening to everything she said. It could be wrong, but what you just said sounded so right. And I'm not worthy. I didn't know I was so into the beat. I was like, I heard Pretender, and that's all I heard. But my wife, it could be wrong. Before she jumps in, it could be wrong. But just the way she just said it so eloquently, I was just frozen like, damn.
I mean, that's just the gist of it, what I got, and I'm just putting two and two together, and I'm looking at the video and thinking of the lyrics and see that it's him fighting himself, and or either it's him fighting the world who wants him to be something else. It could be so many different ways to interpret this song, and I can listen to it again, and I may get a whole nother interpretation out of it. But that's the good thing. Everybody brings something new and fresh and their own ideas. We can all hear a song 50 times and come back with 50 different ways and 50 different stories. And none of them could be right or wrong. It's just your interpretation. Okay? And without further ado, though, you know, this was great. Yes. Thank God that we did listen to it, because again, we are still learning. Had I not looked this, I never even heard of the Foo Fighters. I never even knew that there was such a group.
I heard of the group. I didn't know much about them, but I heard of the group.
So I am learning, I am growing, and I thank my audience for recommending all of those things and teaching us and leaving your comments down below, because I read every single comment. That's how I learn. That's where I get most of my teaching from. I don't go looking up anything previously to these videos.
No.
Okay? As we're doing it, I may look up the lyrics just because I want to read. Sometimes I'm so into the beat, or he's into the beat. He's more into the beat. I want to read and listen to what the lyrics are saying so I can come back and give a good analysis. And also, I want to pay attention to the video because I want to see if the video actually matches the song. But again, our prayers and thoughts are out to the Hawkins family.
Yes.
Okay. He is in our prayers, our thoughts. His music will live on. His memory will live on through his music.
Indeed.
Drinks up to you.
Rest in peace, brother.
Heartfelt rest in peace. But guys, please be kind. Do not pretend to hit that button. Hit the button.
Hit the button, man.
Hit the button.
It's right there.
We love you.
We love you.
We are out.